10 months. Need to quit saying this is Gucci, man. I done grew up on too many Gucci mixtapes. No, man, I done seen Gucci Man get out of jail, prison, rehab, detention, probation, drop bangers in the studio. He ain't never did dance moves like this. So y'all trying to tell me go up hitting this in a random club? Negative. No. Then I seen him outside really spaz. They got the bro, hit that shit. He whoa. What? No, this is not Guap. And who is you, fam? You definitely not part 1017 with them unprescribed blasts. Take that damn hat off, bro. Damn, no, man. I'm tired of people trying to tag me and tell me that this is Gucci, man. I'm not believing none of that. And then I'm watching fam took off the breast cancer awareness and threw the 24K joints on. So I'm thinking, what was the point of changing shoes, first of all? I mean, he laced them up real heavy, too. I'm like, all right, man, we finna crib walk or something? Because this ain't Guap. I'm already upset how people keep calling this Gucci, man. No, man. Y'all insulting me. People already tell me I gotta stop listening to Kanye West. And then y'all trying to take the Gucci Man music out of my collection? No, man. I'm not going for none of that on 1017. But I'm trying to see what fam finna do, man. Because he done switched shoes and hit that shit, bro. He woo. What? Wow. I'm like, oh, what the fuck? None of that. Bow. Oh, my gosh. This is definitely not Guap. Bow. Oh, no. No. Bow, bro. Cut it out. I'm tired of watching a bow, man. Hit the splits. He kept. What? Wow, oh no, get your ass off my back, I'm tired of y'all asses, what? Wow, goodbye.